Hello. On this video, we'll talk about OpenManage Integration for VMware and how to create a connection profile. There are a couple of different ways to create the connection profile. In this example, we'll be using the initial configuration wizard. We are first prompted to select the vCenter to connect to. Since we only had one, this was automatically selected. Then, we will have the option to create a connection profile. This will open a connection wizard where we need to place the IDRAC and ESX credentials. On this screen, we will need to assign a name to the connection profile. This is just a name for management purposes only. In this example, we'll type Systems Management Lab. We will then be prompted to enter the IDRAC credentials. We'll need to type a username and we'll be prompted to enter the password twice. Then we'll be prompted for the ESXi host information. By default, OMIVV uses the root account. However, if configured, we can also place Active Directory credentials. Once we have those, we will be able to select the host that we would like to add into this connection profile. We can add all of them or select just a few. The number of hosts that can be added will depend on the number of licenses that the customer has available. Then, we can test this host to verify that OMIVV is able to connect to them. In this example, the IDRAC and host connectivity test passed. We will then be able to configure a host inventory schedule, a warranty inventory schedule, and whether we want to post alarms to vCenter. The frequency on the inventory is a matter of personal preference. Since Sunday is a slow day for most customers, that can be the option provided. As far as alarms are concerned, OMIVV has the ability to work with cluster configurations and proactive HA, which is the warning that we just observed. In this example, I will be selecting critical and warning events only. However, this also depends on personal preference. Once we complete the wizard, we can click on the host and chassis view to confirm that our hosts were added into the OMIVV plugin. We can then click on Compliance and Deployment, check our connection profile, and create a second one if we need to. We can then view the Compliance Management section and confirm that our hosts are compliant. In our example, one of our hosts will have errors. Please see the video title Troubleshooting Host Management Compliance Issues for additional information. For now, we will click on Jobs, Inventory, and trigger a host inventory. You can then see additional details for this inventory under Recent Tasks for the VMware environment and under the Jobs section.